This is CJ Malinowski of RCU Sports Network. I'm here with
Jack Clark,
the Ray Oliver champion. Talk to me about how your tournament went.
It went well. My first match, I wrestled well and pinned the kid. Second match, I didn't wrestle too well against Sanchez. I almost lost and wrestled my match, but today against Pendergrass and Archega, I wrestled much better and felt great.
Now, coming in as a freshman, you're wrestling two extremely tough wrestlers for your last two matches.
Yeah.
What was it like wrestling some of the higher skill in your first tournament?
It was good. I usually practice with higher skill kids. I practice with Frazier, practice with the kid TJ Miller back home, and a bunch of good kids. So I was ready and I knew what to do.
Now, you had a very exciting tournament finish. You guys went into overtime. You ended up pulling out the pin in overtime. Talk about what you had to do and what happened in those last couple seconds in the pin.
Well, the whole match, I kept getting in on my singles, and he's sort of a funky kid, so he kept doing that forward roll thing. And at the end, I knew he was tired that last time he did it. So in overtime, I just stayed calm, did it again, and I was waiting for it to come. So when he did it, I took my arm and just posted it on his chest and just sat in there for the pin.
Did a great job. You got the pin, which also adds another couple more points for your team, for the overall team score, which you guys are probably going to end up like around fourth or fifth.
Yeah.
Now, obviously, you had a tremendous tournament. You've been doing great so far this season. What do you have to do to keep on winning?
Just keep working hard. I would run a lot during before practice in the morning. Practice hard. Keep my weight down. Just keep going and doing what I'm doing.
Did a great job. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.